All clear over here, buddy.
Silvanoro.
Jesus.
Thank you.
attack!
Asshole.
secured. The outcast can access its resources safely. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. We've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort to rebuild Aroa.
Doesn't seem like the Bodarks wanted to use materials, even if they had forces here. Their objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks referred to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy.